All right, our next fight was originally going to be between Kath Doubleday and Ali Miller. Kath unfortunately got injured. So Belinda Denyer has taken on this fight with only 2 days' notice. Let's check out the journey of Belinda and Ali and a bit of Kath as well.
My name is Kath Doubleday, I'm 27 and I work as an account manager for a company called Just One.
Ali Miller is my name, I'm 37, I'm a full-time mother, keeps me busy, like really, really busy.
I'm fighting for an incredible young person called Mike.
I'm fighting for two brothers, one's called Rory and one's called Fergus.
This is actually round two for me, I did it last year.
I wanted to do fight night. For a couple of reasons, get outside my comfort zone, train my body a bit harder and wake it up.
So I think that Ali's strategy on the night will be to come at me, all guns blazing.
I think on the night it's going to be a really good fight and I'm ready to put all my hard work into it and see how it turns out.
Yeah, really sad that Kath had to pull out, but stepping in her place, fighting out of the red corner, please welcome, on 2 days' notice, she's in good shape too, Belinda Denyer.
Out in the street, they call it murder.
I call it a jam rock, jump where the thugs and jump at. Two pound a weed in a van back, it in a your handbag, your knapsack, it in a your backpack.
Denyer Bravery stepping up to take this fight on just 2 days' notice. Belinda Denyer.
And pose like them named Chuck Norris. And don't know the real hardcore cast.
Boxing is a cruel mistress.
And association with
and it takes a lot of bravery
of
to get into
corner,
the ring.
Ali Miller.
Ali Miller, she's trained very hard for this bout. She's 7 years of age. She will be fighting out of the blue corner. She's a full-time mother, so works as a contractor.
Yes, in association with Lunnock Trailers, introducing first of all a woman who took this fight at short notice. She's 28 years of age, from West Auckland. Tipped the scales at 64.9 kilos. Account manager at Nine Spokes. Give it up for Belinda Denyer.
Denyer, just 2 days' notice.
And her opponent tonight, contract worker and full-time mum of three kids. She's lost a staggering 26 kilos. This journey has changed this woman's life and inspired so many people at Les Mills. She's 37 years of age. Tip the scales. Can you believe it? It's 71.9 kilos. This is a transformed woman, ladies and gentlemen. Full-time mum with three kids. Ladies and gentlemen, Ali Miller.
26 kilos lighter, Ali Miller.
Ladies, if you can come set a ring for your final instructions.
Losing a quarter of her body weight to prepare for this bout. Belinda Denyer, all in black, coming out of the red corner. Miller in the blue, and we're underway. Let's see how we go. Denyer looks like she knows what she's doing in a boxing ring. Good educated jab. Miller, nice tight guard. Slightly off balance, but the heavier of the two. Big right hands, although she ate a right hand in there on the inside. Oh. Miller's got some good boxing technique. She moves well. Nice little counter right hand on the inside. That's Denyer, rather. She moves well laterally. Miller slightly heavier on the feet. She's hearing the call to go forward, although that can be quite difficult against a mobile opponent. Denya, educated jab, moves her feet well. Moving laterally, pops the jab out, not always hard. Probes with the jab, then lands the right hand of her own. Miller needs to get hold of it, wants her to feel the power, trying to impose her will and use her size advantage. Ellie Miller in the blue. Lost 26 kilos. Weighed in at 68 tonight. Belinda Denyer has taken this bout on just 2 days' notice. Weighed in 4 kilos lighter at 64. She looks well balanced. Looks as if she's done a fair bit of boxing sparring before. Miller missing with a lot of those shots. Just needs a bit more speed.
End of round one, brought to you by
fairly even
Trailers.
First round, likely to go
Nick
to Denyer.
Just
moved a little better, controlled the pace
tonight's
of the fight. Our referees for tonight's fights are Steve Miles, Anaru Harriman and Alan Monk. Denyer just had a little bit more leverage, a bit more hand speed, and she moved well with her feet. She was slightly the quicker of the two. Miller, when she landed, looks like she had the heavier hands. She wasn't able to land frequently enough. And into our second round.
Seconds
this is
out.
Our
round
ninth
number two.
Fight of the evening so far. Denyer, she looks pretty fresh. Heavy shots there from Denyer. Miller walking away forward, she's just slightly off balance. Just kind of walks forward, jackhammer style. Well, that was a heavy right hand from Miller. Denyer wore it well. Back on her heels with the jab. Slapping counter right hand. Miller just needs to walk her down, walk through her shots. I don't think she's got enough sting to really hurt her. So if Miller just walks through that, makes the fight ugly, imposes her will a little bit more, that'll track down Denyer, who has the faster feet of the two. And this is where Miller needs to go to effect. Both girls whopping away to the body with the right hands. Nice crisp combination work from Belinda Denyer. Miller now walking forward and dropping the anvil. Denyer though, she's got a good set of whiskers on her. Nice sharp little right hand on the inside. Miller missing with the uppercut. Lennox Lewis style, hitting and holding. Referee was onto it though. Denyer just chopping down, working well to the body. Leveraging low, bobbing ahead below those wafting shots from the left hook in particular. That's a heavy right hand there, and nice head movement too from Denyer.
And round
well, another
two.
Round you can lock away for Belinda Lennox Denyer.
Trailers of Nick Krissink could come ringside to the presentation.
Although
Nick
only a couple of really heavy trailer. Shots. She was more frequent in landing. She controlled the pace of the bout for the most part. And she used that jab very effectively. And then she managed to ghost her way out of range. And that was a crisp right hand on the inside between the guard. This is our third round. Belinda Denyer making a good fist of accepting a fight on just 2 days' notice. Ellie Miller trying to track down her more nimble opponent. And we're underway. This is our third and final. Jeff Nelson hasn't had too much to do. Miller just dropping her head there very early. She needs to just walk forward and bully her way in. And now she's starting to do that. Let's see whether she's got the gas to keep it up against a girl who's very mobile. Nice work downstairs and upstairs from Belinda Denyer. Good work from her as she steps back. She probes with the left hand, creates the openings there. She's not afraid of getting hit, gets in there, does the work. Ellie Miller pulling away in the door, but Denyer, like the matador, twisted her back in. Exchange of right hands from these two. They're slowing down now. Their arms will feel like they're in treacle. Nice change of angle there from Denyer.
1 minute remaining. 1 minute.
Sharp work from Denyer. Slap left hook, right hand. There's another left hook. Sharp right hand again from Denyer. Finishing this round well. 40 seconds to go. Well, momentary. I missed that, missed the camera angle there. I didn't know that she had been felled by a punch. I thought she was pushed down. I'll have to have a look at that in the replays. Hopefully our cameraman caught it. Well, that changes the entire complexion of the bout. Denyer had dominated up until now, but that makes this a 10-8 round. Ellie Miller now starting to come on. She needs a knockout to take the win. Denyer, though. Well, I need to see the replay on that. Referee Jeff Nelson called it a knockdown.
Nick,
she landed a good
right.
It was after she was struck with a couple of good right hands there. There was a good right hand, and she pushed her over. There's no way that should have been an 8 count. It was a clear push. Hopefully the judges will overrule it, as I suspected. But failing that, it's likely to be a draw if they scored it a 10-8 round. We will just await the consultation. From officials here ringside, they of course don't have the benefit of the television replay. But my first instinct was a two-fisted push myself. Some heavy leather landed in this third and final round. Nice work from Denyer. Landed a couple of right hands. Turned around momentarily. She ate a right hand there and then was just pushed. Hard to rule that a genuine
Judge
knockdown.
Scores the bouts 29-27. Judge 2 scores the bout 28-28 even. Judge 3 scores the bout 29-27. Winner by majority decision. Fighting out of the blue corner.
Yeah, I don't know what planet the judges were on. It's a ridiculous decision. It's corporate boxing, but the judges need to get their scorecards correct. It was not an 8 count. It was a poor call from the referee. And Denyer certainly landed the
well done for taking the fight at short notice.
The cleaner shots.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Anyway, it's all for charity here at Fight Night 13.
Now, you're in great shape. You're bouncing around like Muhammad Ali, so obviously no nerves, no fear.
A little bit of fear, but not too bad.
Why did you decide to do this? 2 days' notice.
Well, it's such a great event, so why not, really? I've been training a little bit, so I may as well put my skills to use.
Well, well done. Thank you so much, Belinda, for making this fight possible. Ladies and gentlemen, Belinda Denyer. Ali, how much in terms of weight? I know you never ask a woman about her weight, but you've been a special exception. How much weight did you lose in this campaign?
26 kilos.
You have been such an inspiration. Just tell us a little bit about your journey.
It was really, really hard, and I hated most days. I was in pain a lot. But I was so calm straight after each day and loved every minute.
And taking this fight, knowing that your opponent had changed last minute, what was going through your mind?
I was pretty pissed off.
Say that again.
I was pretty pissed off. That's the nature of the game. So I just took it in my stride, stayed focused and put all my hard work in the ring.
Who would you like to thank, Ellie?
My family just down there, firstly. My coach. And just about every single person that supported me and gave me sound advice each time.
Well, congratulations, 26 kilos shed. Well done, Ali, true inspiration. It's fair to say, not only were you a winner tonight, but you were the biggest loser with the weight loss. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.